The ruptured anus, whatever.
Where's everyone else?
Doesn't matter. There's no time. Let's get this fat turd while we can.
All right, one, two, three. Oh my God, look!
Where? If it isn't the Freedom Pals and their newest recruit.
What have you done with the new kid's parents, fat ass?
Nothing yet, but when I'm finished with you, I can't say they'll be exactly safe.
This has gone far enough. We end it now.
The only thing about to end is you, Mysterio.
We aren't gonna fight you, Carmen. Now put your stupid hand down and stop playing games.
We have to stop him, you guys. He's got all the new kid's followers now.
Even with their help, you can't stop me, King. We'll see about that, motherfucker.
All right, Cartman. You want us to kill Mitch Connor? We'll fucking kill him.
We can stop Mitch Connor, guys. Just try not to hit me.
I am dead.
Can't you see Mitch is using me as a human shield? Sorry your parents got kidnapped, Buttlord. I can totally relate as a kidnapped victim myself.
What the fuck, new kid? I thought you were on my side.
Even the new kid has turned his back on you, Keen.
Bringing the thunder!
Hey, that was me. Watch the friendly fire.
How stupid do you think we are, Eric?
How stupid do you think we are, Eric?
God, Cowgirl, you're so annoying.
You're gonna hate me for this.
Oof, I'm just a bystander here.
Quit being a dick, Cartman.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys.
Nope.
Your farts are freaking me out, Buttle!
The whole thing is making me queasy.
Your muscular body makes the most effective human shield, Kuhn. I am known for my super strength, son of a bitch.
Buttlord! Douchebag! New kid, I swear, I'm just an innocent hostage here!
Come on, Eric, quit it!
Thunderbolt and lightning!
Very, very frightening!
Kuhn, you seem to be taking all the damage.
Yeah, because these guys can't aim.
Brutal!
Docs! Bone Destroyer!
Damn it, I didn't kidnap Buttlord's parents.
I don't believe you.
Beware of the Kuhn.
Hey, you leave him alone!
Oh, and that applies to Shock, too.
How can he do that?
That afflicts burning, too.
Hey, that's not fair!
Phew, I need a double espresso!
Or four.
Wow, that was simple.
Wow, you did it, guys! You beat Mitch Carter! Kid's parents.
You'll never know.
Connor, no!
Kidding.
Shit, he's gone!
Come on, we're taking this fat piece of shit back to base.
What fat piece of shit, human catch?
The only way we're going to get Carmen to talk is to torture him.
Yeah, sometimes torture's the only answer. You're gonna torture me? For what? Everyone get back to Freedom Pal's base. We have to make this shithead talk.
What are you talking about?
Guys, it's me, the King! With this...
One second, guys.
Wait, that's the farting vigilante.
Get more cat litter soon. Thank you.
No. Let gay fish be gay fish. That's what I'm saying. Sure, you don't understand it. How could you? Just let gay fish be gay fish.
New kid, we're ready to start torturing the coon. We need your help. Come to Freedom Palace Base.
Need to get somewhere fast, new kid? Righteous. Catch you later.
All right. Time to torture Cartman.
What is wrong with you guys? I am not your enemy. You're going to talk, Cartman.
New kid, you're going to have to make Cartman talk.
What? What are you going to do with that? You guys are wasting your time. I'm the coon. Torture doesn't work against me, remember? So what? I just have to watch you eat? Is that it? I'm not afraid. This is a waste of time. We should be going after the bad guy. See? It doesn't even faze me. Oh, this is so weak. No, oh, Zach. Not even a little bit. I can gobble those parts up. See? Nom. That asparagus is sure gonna make your fart smell bad. No, those farts don't bother me at all.
Hit him again.
Oh, jeez. Well, I guess we're done here, huh? Can someone reach around and get this knot? Oh, hey, come on. You don't really want to eat my puke, do you? Oh, now that's pretty gross, you guys. Oh, God. Yeah, you guys might as well give up. They're not... Oh, wait, you guys. Oh, my God. Oh, the cats. What cats? I just remembered. Connor. I think the fudge jarred my memory. He said something about making cats more powerful. Yes, that's it. He must want to genetically alter the cats.
The genetics lab, Dr. Mephisto.
Yes, that must be it, Cass.
Tough break, Butthole. Damn. Holy shit, Butthole. Mitch Connor's a fucking dick. Let's get him.
Man, you really pissed off those old people, new kid?
Mitch Connor's a total fucking dick.
Freedom Pals will not rest until we've rescued your parents, new kid. Woohoo!
Keeper!
Oh, I didn't get... Oh, no, I didn't.
Our friendship is now immortalized on social media. Welcome to Freedom Pals.
Nice! I have a feeling this crab business isn't over, new kid.
All right.
Gee whiz, you want to get a selfie with me?
Somebody call for a fast pass? Better run fast. See you, new kid.
Oh, hello, new kid. Did you lose your crown? Well, I hope you're having fun playing with the kids on the block. My little Eric loves making new friends, and so do I. Listen, I have new business cards, and I need a little helper to hand them out around town. See, I'm a personal tutor who does house calls. Try starting at Skeeter's Bar. Help me get some clients, and I will cook you something super yummy.
Whore. If this thing wasn't long as shit and would pretty much take forever to upload, I put in a Michael Jackson sound effect.
Need to get somewhere quickly. Oh, awesome. See you, new kid.
New inventory, Butthole. Come and get it.
Never forget how it made you feel. See them towers come down. Were you like me?
Catch you later.
Punish your current network operator, not sales crap.
Present.
You know, I think the Freedom Pals are my more favorite characters.
Let's fix these idiots. Get in there, new kid. You're taking care of business, Butt Lord.
The manager is dead. No matter if I close my seawater, I can't fit anything.
Too much pressure.
Yeah, let's fuck these guys up. Come on, let's do this. Cut. Ow. Those are my dads, so I'm gonna need them back at some point.
Come, human, submit to our contract terms. Fight Minecraft, kill all people.
Oh, that's not good.
I'm suddenly reminded of Celestia.
Prepare to meet your end. Not sure those powers of yours are up to code.
I am not bound by your natural laws.
Go, Butthole! One more, crack them!
Tastes like crap!
Yep, I'm gonna have to say no to that.
Be here with the heels.
Hold still, customer. I have savings for you.
I will remember that.
Enemy down.
Nice teamwork, super pals.
Grab people. Grab people.
Yourself, kid.
Hole in one.
Thank you.
Thanks, Vigilante. You stay safe now.
Huh? Adult tutoring? I don't need any... Well, thanks, kid.
What the hell happened to this town?
If you children really are our future, kid, we're fucked.
I'm thinking geometry.
Shouldn't you be out racial profiling?
Oh, fuck you,
what's
man.
This?
I didn't know the
I
cops were that crooked.
Refresher course.
Miss Cartman's working again? Well, well, well.
All right, the new kid's here. Come on, new kid.
Can I help you?
Yeah, hi. We signed up for the tour.
Yes, the night tour, correct?
Yeah, we're a little early.
Well, I'm afraid for safety purposes, the tours are only offered from 10 p.m. to midnight.
What, just to be extra spooky?
It'll be worth the wait, my friends. See you tonight.
Shit. Well, now what do we do?
We'll just have to wait. We can't afford to let anyone else go in or out of this gate.
I agree. We're just gonna have to wait here till nighttime.
Okay, how far away is that? About 6 hours. All right, just wait 6 hours and we're good to go. How long now? Still about 6 hours. Okay, cool.
This sure is gonna be exciting in 6 hours.
Shut up. Got it.
Did anybody bring any snacks or anything?
Yeah, we should have bought snacks.
Oh, God, okay, how long now? Right around 6 hours still. Jesus, fuck.
You know, kid, you still have yet to tap the full potential of your time-bending ass. Something that could enhance your ability could possibly make time pass more quickly. You see that AC fan over there? Right there, behind you. By the gate. On the left side, can't miss it. If you fart into that fan, the oscillation of the gas will filter it through the expansion valve, mixing it with the pressurized refrigerant inside the condenser coil. Don't question if that makes any sense, kid. Just fart in the fan. Go on. I'll fire it up for you right now.
I need to get somewhere quickly. There you go.
I'm so excited to start working again. Thanks for your help. We'll see how things go later today. I might call on you for help again, little superhero.
Hello, it's me again, your fart mentor. They say some farts can even turn the tide of a battle. Interested? find me at my taco shop.
Hey, new kid, where to? I could have taken awesome. See you, new kid.
Updated the menu, kid. You either innovate or get left behind in the taco business. Keep that handy for your darkest hour, or whenever you get the munchies.
Ew!
Be quiet now!
Also want to kick your ass.
Warrior spirit ready. Ninja uni jotta.
Mosquito out for blood.
Fire begins.
Power는
멈출 수 없다. Weightless 기술을 보여다오.
It's like I'm set to vibrate. After we beat you guys up, do you want to buy a racing calendar?
Yes. I'm not your worst nightmare. I aspire to be. No mercy. Today, you cross paths with the wrong immortal fourth grader. Gape in amazement.
Ninja 공격 자세 준비 완료. Enjoy ninja ska.
Serve you right, jerk.
Super ninja, 헌법 준비. Ninja attack, very deadly. Weightless가 공격을 하는군.
Oh no! I didn't mean to kill him.
Super Ninja 속도와 힘.
Thank you.
Tito is back in business. Prepare to be swarmed.
Who wants to see some beautiful boys also in action?
Kenny's ultimate. Ah, shit! King! We interrupt this episode of South Park, The Fractured Anus.
I'm so glad
to bring
you guys
you King
here.
Crimson.
Take this, cutie.
Censor to all a YouTube video.
Mint actions and
well, I guess censor's not the right word. He just keeps me from being demonetized.
Going for blood, guys.
Chica, right.
Show no weakness.
I'm up. Here comes the shot.
You gonna finish that?
It's time. You won't see me coming.
You can't start his own.
Hey, cuties. I hope you're having a good time. Actually, I don't care.
Stand up to chaos? Nobody! Smart move, fool!
Good day to take the tractor out back and back up traffic on the highway. You wouldn't be trying to go down that road, would ya? That road leads to a dark and mysterious land where people go missing and no one ever hears from them again. If I were you, I wouldn't go down that road.
fastest kid in town.
Need to get somewhere quickly.
Righteous. See you, new kid.
Dude!
What the hell just happened?
Oh, dude, it smells like rotten meat out here!
Well, looks like it's nighttime. Everyone regroup.
Hi, we're here for the tour.
Yes, come in.
Some young people interested in genetic engineering, huh? Wonderful. Please come in.
What's your fascination with ass?
Hello? Oh, there's more.
Hello, sir.
My, there's a lot of you.
Timmy!
Well, I'm so pleased that you children are interested in genetic engineering. Genetic science began as a simple question. Can a monkey be made to have four asses instead of one? The answer was yes. And now we've been able to give more asses to pigs, horses, everything you can imagine. Yes, little boy.
How does that help?
Oh, you're one of the cynics, huh? Well, meet me over here for the tour and I'll show you how. Come on, don't be shy. We don't want to miss the four-assed gorilla feeding.
Try not to get your greasy paw prints all over everything.
Don't worry, kid. This place is state-of-the-art. Nothing can go wrong.
This lab is unsinkable, like the Titanic.
Not now, kid. I'm working. How about this? A mandrill, but with a rainbow of asses. Can we do that?
You think we should add more security here?
Why, even the chromosomes have tiny extra asses. Fascinating. Nice to see you youngsters taking an interest in science. Whoever is funding all the experiments upstairs sure is motivated.
Kind of short for our test subject volunteer program.
Please have a seat. You ever play that video game Half-Life? Okay, here we go.
Huh.
Here you can see our greenhouse. Genetic engineering is helpful to grow larger tomatoes, onions, cucumbers. Fruits and vegetables with more asses means more nutrition for people all around the planet.
Okay, yeah.
What good does that do?
Oh, you Bible thumpers are all alike. Don't play God, you'll pay for it.
Okay.
Let's continue up to the second level, shall we?
Bigger fruit and vegetables, that's fine. Why the hell does a horse need 80 asses?
Another benefit of genetic science, of course, is combining animals. Like these donkey apes, bunny fish, squirrel donkeys, and more. Once we put more asses on these, we will truly be benefiting science.
Will you please explain how that benefits science at all?
What's your name, little boy?
Super Craig.
You see, Super Craig, Once we know how to do things to animals, we can hopefully apply them to mankind. You think having more asses is impossible? I tell you it's not.
Why the fuck would you do that?
Genetic engineering is not just for animals and veggies. We are working towards helping people as well. Here you can see genetic mutations of my dead son. Most people don't remember that I once had a young child named Terrence.
Oh yeah, I remember that kid. I was wondering whatever happened to him.
Terrence was killed tragically in town when some kids were playing around with a relic belonging to Barbara Streisand.
Oh, jeez, I think that was us.
So, you're doing this all as a way to bring back your dead son?
Bring him back? Well, of course not. I'm trying to give his dead body more asses so he can finally rest in peace. Now let's continue on to the fourth floor.
Oh, fuck.
Seriously, what's the point in putting asses on everything?
The top floor of the building and the end of our tour.
What are these?
These horrible, monstrous mistakes of science. Our new benefactor has asked that we genetically alter some of the local sixth graders and make them stronger and crazier.
Okay. Why the fuck would you do that?
How do you mean?
Why the fuck would you make genetically enhanced sixth graders?
Calm down, Super Craig.
How do you think we pay for all this? We have financial donors. Our latest benefactor has asked for this army of mutated sixth graders to protect his altered cats.
What altered cats?
Oh, right over this way. A wealthy benefactor named Mr. Connor has donated money to have stray cats enhanced with more asses. Our company can add asses to things at very competitive rates. The problem is that cats seem to become really aggressive when given more asses. They've proven to be quite deadly.
Then why would you bring a bunch of kids up here?
Look, there's nothing to worry about. This entire facility has a very complex security grid. Huh, that's never happened before. Oh shit, someone shut down the security grid.
What do you mean?
Hello, Freedom Pals.
What are you doing, fat ass?
So you figured out my little plan, huh, Freedom Pals? Think you can stop me? Oh, I have someone here who'd like to say hello, new kid. Go on, talk.
Guys,
it's me, the king.
Will you knock it off?
Listen to me. Don't make any deals with this piece of garbage. He's an animal. That's enough out of you, king. You've been a real pain in my ass, new kid. You should have known not to mess with Mitch Connor.
Where the fuck are you?
Mr. Connor, if you shut down the security grid, then everyone in this building is going to die.
What?
Sorry, Doc. Sometimes sacrifices have to be made for the greater good of the city. So long, Freedom Pal.
Ooh, fuck. A many-assed cats. It's okay. You're fine.
Super Craig. Oh, hamburgers! Present.
I'm sorry, kids, but we're probably all going to die here.
No shit! You're vulnerable!
Ow!
Watch out for their claws! And butts!
The weather's about to turn!
The black cat in the back won't be doing much damage.
Oh, well, I'd hate to be that guy's underpants.
Take that, break the container.
Stay away, kitty!
We're up to our necks in butthole!
Well done, but I'm afraid you're still hopelessly out.
No.
Maybe if I just press buttons randomly?
No, how about you fucking stop?
Uh-oh, here's absolute more test numpties.
Prepare to suffer, fool.
You fucking nuts.
Curious. I hit that button 3 times and it did 3 different things.
What? What?
I feel what? I should mention that my test subjects have a crazed hunger for human flesh.
You kind of look worse for the wear, buddy. All right, ready to make some weather?
Look so great.
Oh yeah. Alonzi.
Amazing! We may actually survive!
It's time to unleash my greatest weapon, the Hammer of Chaos! More chaos!
Okay, this time I've got the door ready to open. Oh, I think
you
this is
nuts.
No, I just let more cats out.
Time for the power of love.
Now, da yo. Kimi no chikara o boku ni chōdai. Ah, kitari de issho ni iko. Afure dashita Eros wa totsu tonari sekai o mekasu.
All right, now they're confused. I don't think I'll do much on this.
Use it well, butthole.
Alonzi!
Curious. I hit that button 3 times and it did 3 different things.
Hello, kitty. Would you care for jelly, baby?
Are you sure you're not radioactive, Professor? Nope. Take this!
Fantastic!
The forecast calls for scattered showers, with a chance of chaos! Oh! Oh god, they hit chaos!
Amazing! Your single asses beat their many asses. It just doesn't add up.
Not everything is about asses, you fucking nuts!
My poor creatures. We must escape the lab. Maybe.
Maybe we can go through some of the larger exhibits. This way, children. It's gonna take a scientific approach to solve this one. The mutant sixth graders are on the loose. This was definitely not supposed to happen.
School's so dumb.
Parents are dumb.
Yeah, adults are stupid.
Oh, Jesus.
It's okay. We'll be safe in the tour tram. Oh, the tour tram is offline. Somebody's gonna have to get to the CPU and hit the override switch.
Where's the CPU?
Down on the third level. Oh, it was silly to put it there, wasn't it?
So somebody has to walk down to the third level and flip the switch? 1, 2, 3, not it!
Not it!
Not it!
Not it!
Not it!
Not it!
Sorry, new kid, but it really should be you anyway.
Yeah, if you think about it, this is all kind of your fault.
Oh, well, fuck you all.
Oh, man! I don't want a bunch more asses! I only need one!
Am I the only one who saw this coming?
No, you're
not.
Let's
get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, that's the thing you should say with a quizzical look.
Do you think if we called it Coon Freedom Pals, none of this would be happening?
I knew I should have installed that app to control the CPU from my phone.
What? Do it now!
I can't. This is a D-Mobile dead zone.
Of course it is. You're gonna turn that tour tram back on, right?
So I guess you're off to fix that tram, huh?
Think of this as your eye of the needle moment.
Well, I'm glad you're here, or they would have made me go. We're waiting, dude.
Sorry, I can't fast pass us out of this one.
Boy, that Miss Connor's some kind of dastardly supervillain.
Didn't you find a way to get out yet, new kid? I'm kind of scared.
Well, I mean, AIDS isn't transmutable, so I don't know what the problem is. We had a whole fucking episode of Captain Planet to get to know that.
This place has too much chaos, you guys.
Arr, school is dumb.
Ah, sixth grader!
Someone likes a big-ass woman a little too much. Honestly, Craig, I have no idea. Oh, wait.
That's it. Now you can access the stairs. Get down to the third level. Okay, you should be coming to my dead son now. Just keep heading west.
You need.
Ugh. Nice one.
Get that single-ass Forthy! Fucking boobs!
Thank you.
All I want to watch.
Your asses are getting in the way of boobs.
Ew.
Super Craig.
I told you not to block the boobs.
You're not the boss of me.
I'm trying to see boobs.
Boobs are for sharing.
Oh my God, what the fuck are these? Fuck this place. Go nuts, new kid.
Forthy shits. Forthy scum, you guys are kind of scrappy.
Yeah.
Forthy's die. I'll wipe my asses with you, Forthies.
Prepare to meet your end. Here we go.
Yeah, I saw that coming. Bitch, you dead.
God, I hate you, Forthy, so bad.
Now and needing to punch you with one of them.
Yeah, fuck that Forthy up.
School is.
Shit, fuck.
Here I go. You guys drag me into this, and I'm always the one having to save your butt.
And I very much appreciate it, Super Craig.
There's so many of them. I don't know if I can do it. Ah!
Super Craig believes in you, so believe in him.
All right.
Come here,
Stupider than school and parents combined!
That's going to leave some scars.
Very frightening.
You're definitely in the wrong.
Who needs to get punched the most? Mega fist punch.
Damn it! Fire? How's that fair?
Prepare to reap the whirlwind!
Time for the power of love!
Did someone call for a fist in the face?
Oh, you're in trouble now! I'm gonna flush you, Forthies.
Wonder Twins activated! Nice teamwork, Super Pals!
That's it! He's cleared the way! The CPU should be right through that door, kid. We'll come down and join you.
New kid, thank God! You've got to stop him, he's out of his mind!
Cartman, you fucking asshole, what are you doing?
Connor brought me here, human cat. The sick son of a bitch. You shut up, Coon. Soon this town will be rid of you and all the Coon friends. We're freedom pals, fat ass.
We know what you're doing, Eric. Putting cat urine into people's drugs and alcohol to make them crazy?
We want to know why.
Yeah, why, you sick piece of... Do I really have to spell it out, Coon? This city is sick. We both know it. There's only one time of year when this town is the way it should be. On Christmas. So I join the Chamber of Commerce and use them to unleash my master plan. Escalate crime in the city, blame crime on mayor, run for mayor, get tons of followers, clone new kid into genetic mutant, win election, make every day Christmas. What do you think? Pretty sweet plan, right?
Dude, quick! Take a selfie!
It's almost a shame that no one will ever know how perfectly my plan worked. Dude, you've gone too far this time.
Nobody's gonna let you be mayor.
Oh, no? I've got all the new kids' followers. Every last one of them is now following me.
Geez, that was smart.
Eric, I know that Christmas every day sounds like fun, but it really wouldn't be.
Becky, Dr. Timothy, if you guys don't mind.
Yeah, I've notice got how Eric...
God damn it!
Well, there goes the main CPU. Darn it, why did I put that thing on a mobilized trap door?
Why wouldn't you?
Why wouldn't you?
I'm afraid now someone will have to go clear to the ground level and call for the tour tram from there.
All right, fine. Hurry up, new kid. We gotta get out of here.
Yeah, new kid. Stop wasting time.
Fuck you all.
This place has too much chaos, you guys. You heard the man. You gotta get to that...
It's okay, Mosquito. We're not going to die in here. We will survive.
Boy, that Mini Connor is some kind of dastardly supervillain.
I wanna go home.
This would be a pretty cool place for a field trip under different circumstances.
Fuck that. I could be sleeping in my bed right now.
I don't know if you know this, new kid, but Cartman can be a total dick.
I can't fucking believe this. Cartman's going to get us fucking killed. Ah!
Well, it's a given, Kenny, because, you know, he drank you at one point.
So I guess you're off to fix that tram, huh?
Oh, man, I don't want a bunch more asses. I only need one.
We gotta get the hell out of here.
You're gonna turn that tour tram back on, right?
Do you think if we called it Coon and Freedom Pals, none of this would be happening?
I knew I should have installed that app to control the CPU from my phone.
What? Do it now!
I can't. This is a D-Mobile dead zone.
Of course it is.
But you notice how Eric, or more specifically, Mitch Connor responded to Eric's pronouns, you know. What are you doing, fat ass? I'd honestly believe if Mitch Connor was a secret personality of Eric's that transcended space-time. Aww. Clyde, that's fucked up. I get it, but it's fucked up.
Cool, Dad. Always right for the job. Hell yes!
Gotcha, little guy. In you go. This.
my duty, and now I must depart.
Oh, looks like all the mutated animals have broken loose. Welp.
Fuck you, man. Fuck you.
Looks like you've run into mutant sixth graders. Oh, and they look hungry. Don't get eaten.
I think I'll have the original boys on this one.
Be careful of the grates. I've designed them to be removable in case anything wanted to attack people from below.
Why, though?
You fourthies think you're smart because you go to school!
Arr, school is dumb!
God, I hate you fourthies so bad!
Time power! Thanks later.
Thank you. It's time. You won't see me coming. Ah, damn it!
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage? That's how we do it in the sixth grade, you little shit!
You didn't deserve that turn anyway.
I'll crush you, twerps!
Take that, Forthy!
Alright. Just one big chess game.
Got it! You got this, butthole!
Indeed I do.
Soundproofing the walls in here so that no one could hear screams was not cheap, let me tell you.
Why the fuck would you do that?
Time to DIY some justice. Obviously a situation where Philip's head shines.
Feel the wrath of human kites. I got
you.
Oh, excuse me. This is my time.
I took you to school, Forthy! Fuck him up, new kid!
Come here, dork!
Alright!
I'll wipe my asses with you, Forthies!
Time to show off my tool set.
Oh, I'm up? Okay.
Come here, dork!
No mercy.
Not sure those powers of yours are up to code.
I am not bound by your natural laws.
You gonna tell your mommy?
Yeah, last time
seriously,
I checked,
don't tell your mom,
though.
That's not cool.
Do that.
Stupid single-ass dumbass.
Quit trying so hard!
You got this!
We advance a little further with each turn. That's how a drill works.
Giga! Drill! Break!
Ooh, ain't no fair!
Another butthole, huh? Why not?
That's supposed to hurt, Forthy.
You're up, Ass Blaster.
Come on, let's do this.
Alonzi!
I'm gonna eat your dumb Forthy faces!
Mysterion is down! You bastard! Give him hell, douchebag!
I got just the tool for this job. Totally believable and cool.
Check your watch, Crime. It's kite time. Got you covered.
Enemy down.
I'm so cold, I'm nipping out!
Organic DNA sample.
They're trying to get DNA from your mother and I. You have to get me out of here. That computer is waiting for a DNA sample from your mother. Quick, she's in the next room. Go get mommy's DNA sample and bring it here. Hurry!
Off your father's head to scan his DNA. I'm sorry, sweetheart, but you have to finish the job. The only way out of here is to kill Daddy.
I heard that. What the hell is wrong with you?
Can I have a conversation with our child without being criticized?
Oh, you're the victim again, huh? Like you don't deconstruct everything I say.
Okay, Mr. Never Wrong in His Life.
Go do it, sweetie. Go cut off Daddy's head. Hurry.
What'd she say? Did she say how nothing is her fault, like usual? I knew something like this would happen, and it's why I've told your mother to keep her fucking mouth shut!
Fuck you!
I told you if our child's powers were discovered, they'd try to harvest our DNA and make a genetic clone!
You did fucking not!
Listen, kiddo, the CPU is waiting for either of our DNA. Just trick your mom into walking over to it. I'm trapped inside of a tube thingy!
My legs are broken and my arm is almost ripped off! I could bleed to death if I move!
You hear that? Go get mommy's arm. That should do it.
Ouch!
No, please, baby. I've lost a lot of blood already.
Cartman, I'm going to find you, and I don't know when I'll stop, but I'm going to beat you.
Wait, before you do this, go ask your mom about what she's been putting in your food. Trust me, just go ask her, you'll want to know this.
Sweetie, you have to cut off your father's head. I know it's hard, but it's the only way. The control panel is right on the table, sweetie. You did the right thing, sweetheart.
Now get out of here and go get help.
Cartman, I'm going to beat you. And I don't know what I was doing.
Organic DNA sample accepted.
I hate you. And I'm going to make you suffer. Every bone. Every tendon, every fiber of your fucking being.
Somebody get me out of here! Help! Hey, you're that stupid little Forthy! Get me out of here! I said,
well, since you asked so fucking nicely, you piece of shit. Have fun being an anus, man. Dick.
There we go. You see, that wasn't so hard, was it?
What took you so long, new kid? You just screwing around having fun?
All right, Freedom Pals. We've got to get out to the town
Fuck
and tell everyone
all.
What Cartman is doing.
I don't think so, Gaz. You came all this way just to die, Coon and friends.
Freedom Pals.
Coon and friends.
Freedom Pals.
Coon and friends. Careful, guys. He's got some kind of super weapon.
It's over, fat ass. We're gonna tell everyone on you.
Yeah, you hear that, Connor? You sick son of a bitch. You shut up, King. We need each other, don't you get it? I create the crime and you stomp it out. I am good for your franchise.
Oh, fuck. I get it now.
But then the new kid had to come along and try to stop me for good. I had no choice but to have my own new kid built.
What have you done, Eric?
Simple. How do you stop a coon friend? By creating a massive, genetically altered coon friend from that hero's DNA. What? Oh, dude, that's so fucking base. What do you mean, King? Really? You're just gonna fight a superhero by creating a big genetic mutant from the hero's DNA? That's like every douchebag superhero movie ever. Yeah, because it's key. It's not key. No, it's cool because it's like the ultimate enemy. Oh, give me a break. Well, anyways, I wasn't able to finish getting the new kid's DNA, so I had to resort to cloning a different superhero. Which superhero?
Oh.
You guys.
Wait, hold everything.
Is there a problem, Doctor?
Ooh, okay. I just wished to observe a genetically augmented superhero squashing his tiny foes into a viscous red paste. Pretend I'm not here.
Oh, no, you don't.
Wonder Twins, activate it!
Careful now!
Freedom Power Coon Friend, you're cool in my book, new kid.
That was uncalled for.
Here comes Wonder Tweak! I'll put you on ice!
Oh, watch out for that toe! I actually have a blister that popped on it and it'd get infected!
You're gonna hate me for this.
That's very unfair!
Time to fly!
And staunch this blood flow. Easy.
Glad to be working with you, new kid.
Oh, okay, no, watch the eyes, please. These glasses are prescription. That's very unfair. That's it, that's better.
What the fuck?
Pew, pew.
Hey, leave that new kid alone.
Ooh, I've got a little nosebleed here. Oh, boy.
Oh, sick.
The weather is about to turn. Stop that.
Oh, Jesus, that hurt my arm. It's just a scritch, but I have allergies, and so it itches.
Don't worry, I won't post that.
Oh, time out, I got a smudge on my glazy.
We can't beat this thing!
We have to hold off until daytime! His skin can't handle the sun!
How are we gonna last till daytime?
I don't know, but we have to try.
Okay, time in, I finished cleaning my glazy.
I'm about ready to detonate some social media accounts.
New kid. You might want to do that part that rotates the Earth 180 degrees now.
Stop! Oh, please, that's just a drop in the bucket.
Shit, my turn is so far away.
Sense of accomplishment from applying my sunscreen.
Fascinating. And you broke my fan.
Gotta hit him now. And hit him hard.
Tweak. that's a bitch. Wait till you meet.
My nose feels a little funny. It's a gusher.
Time to take out the trolls. Hashtag I got this.
Laser attack!
Knock it off!
Ooh, I've got a little nosebleed here. It's a gusher.
Time to shoot the lasers. Now soar, soar! Oh wait, you can't even fly.
I call if I were you.
Try it now. New kid, use your phenomenal flatus to make it night again. Now would probably be a good time to attack, kid.
You got this.
I'm sorry you're dead, but I hope you had fun.
Hashtag save your butt. I was in bad shape there. Thanks.
Feeling kind of wrathy right now, I won't lie. Never fear, cut here. Oh, sweet.
Feels a little funny. Oh boy.
This feels like a good time for a mobbing. Never fear, got a burrito here. Timely!
Any more buckles where that came from? Oh man, I'm back. Did you miss me? I have a sudden urge to fly up to the stratosphere and just go nuclear on these pukes. Kite's got your back. That was uplifting.
Flip the switch.
If I had SPF 50, I could just do one code, but they were all out of SPF 50.
No password is too complex for Call Girl.
Docs!
Why would you do such a horrible thing?
Nice shot! Christ, it's my turn!
Power of love! Let's fight in love.
Swooping in on a breeze of justice. Gotcha.
Okay, I'm good now. I'm gonna kill all you again, okay?
Most of
I'm
us are
having
on this
some
side.
Minor nasal irritation. Oh, it got worse.
Guys, you can thank me later on Coonstagram.
Oh, I really needed that.
Ow! My keel! God damn it, they hit me on the... My nose feels a little funny. Oh, it got worse.
Just seeing if I could craft Moses pictures.
Try it now, new kid. Use your phenomenal Flatus to make it night again.
I've almost got it all, but I need to be thorough. Got it. Game on.
See y'all next time.